Calling James Monroe a founding father would be like calling Gabriel Martin from the movie The Patriot a founding father. James Monroe was literally a teenager during the first 3 years of the War for Independence. The only reason why we consider him to be a founding father is because other than George Washington, he was the only president who fought in the War for Independence.